Yo, 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 it's B-Teen Screen. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing fantastic. And we are here on a very fun adventure through the time-tangled island. Let's play it. I'm ready. Who's ready? We should all be ready, right? Let's just walk on down Main Street right in here, right? Oh, something terrible has happened. No, please come in. I was going to go in anyways, all right? So good thing that we are helping them then, right? Please help us. The malfunction has mixed up. Ask some teacher. The printout will explain everything. We're counting on you. Honestly, I don't even care to listen to it. I'm just going to go over here. Boom. And let's go in. Sadly, she's still crying, but hopefully... Whoa. What the heck is this? Who are you? I'm you, but 50 years older. What is this place? This will be your future if history is not restored. Can you help us repair the past? Take this time travel device and now hurry, our future is on your hands. Alright. Well, I feel like I need to use that. That's items. That's it. Use. What's this? Great Wall of China is where I want to go. I think that's this one. Let's go. Let's hope it is. Yeah, this is definitely it. We mixed up the sticky rice and lime together. Nice. Yes. Here we go, gunpowder. Be careful, this is a construction zone. And of course I'm... There we go. Like the amulet I'm wearing? Oh, simple memory. Remember the position of this type. That's right there. Alright. There. I'm very good at these games. Like when they move around. This one. Lucky guess, take the amulet. Alright, I believe. It's Viking period now. Let's go. Yay! And you? I have your amulet. Sweet. Time period repaired. Now. Then go to Cecil Cave. Boom. Now let's go on in. Right? Oh no. I don't remember how to do this. And I'm lost. All right now. I'm pretty sure I have to go up here though. Here, down here, and all the way across. Oh no. Forgot about that. Alright, let's go back in here. Hopefully third time's a charm, right? I believe I've heard that somewhere before. just remember, be careful around the water. Torches don't work in water. Well, I got water here anyways. Because if y'all didn't know, Canada Day weekend, and as of me recording it, it is Canada Day weekend. It is hot as heck. So yeah, I have water just for this reason right now, that it's hot. Ah, oh, come on. I'm going way too fast for this. I want to get this done. So yeah. Because, you know, I got to work after this. Oh, man. So, yeah, hopefully. There. Yay. Now, let's just go to the water. Quick escape. What's this? Okay, probably nothing important. Anyways, let's go back now. Ancient Greece. I think that's this one. No, this is not ancient. I do not think this is Greece. This is probably Greece here. Let's go. Should have thought of that. Yeah, this is Greece. I have a gold vase. Alright. On the hill, you may speak to the oracle. Alright. Let's go. And up. Yay. Yay. Now I kind of want to go to the Oracle. To be honest. Let's go in. Let's see what the Oracle has to say. Yeah, I don't want to ask. I already know what I need to do next. Kind of. No, this. Let's see. Okay, this is the right one then. We're going for Thomas Edison. You, him. I've got a lot of work to do. You must be Thomas Edison. Right? Yay! Thank you for returning it. Yay! I'm here in the store. Now I gotta go to the chimney. Which is what this was for. Yeah, this one. Yay! Piece of stone. Now we gotta go all the way over to this one. Yeah! Almost done. Let's go. We're not even almost done, so. How can I help? Dang it. Might be this one here. Seems like it. Yeah. I have the sunstone piece. We will remember you forever. And what do you have to say? Thank gods. Gods are pleased. Is there anything else you need? Okay. Let's see. Right. Here we are. Okay, that's a warrior mask. So let's, alright. Put on. There we go. That's not him. This dude. Goggles. Yay. Now, to this. Let's go. Now this one, I remember this one. Always falling off because you slide. Mount Everest. Nope. You see what I mean? Always falling off. Yay, now let's go. And up and up. Up. Let's go up. Yay. Drink some more water. I found your goggles. Continue climbing. Go up. Yay. Yeah, this one. That's an annoying one. Yay. We got the Statue of Liberty. Now I know exactly where I need to go. This one? I think it's this one, right? Pretty sure it is. Yeah, it is. Because now I gotta go inside the building and give him the statue. Hello. Oh, wait. Where do I have to bring it to then? You. I have the study model. Yay! I know. Now I gotta go to the top of the Lady of Liberty to get a notebook, I guess. There we go, notebook. Now this is where I gotta go to Da Vinci's workshop, which is this one. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Yes, we gotta go all the way up to the top of the waterfall. Now, I remember. And I like how I said the one that I always have trouble on was the easiest one for me this time. Really? Made me fall. I don't like this one anymore. Also, when I was playing this as a kid, this was probably the hardest one for me. There we go. Yay! There we go. Now let's go on in. Yes, this is the one I remember always having to go all the way up on. Da Vinci. I found your notebook. Alright, now. Where's the peace medal then? It's outside, isn't it? It is. Alright. I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. I see it. So I think I have to move this all the way to the bottom. No, not that. I think it just makes it easier to grab this. If I don't fall off first. This is the next item we get. I would always play through this and be like, oh wow, how do I get this and that and this and that, right? Okay, well then. Okay, let's go back all the way over here then. There we go. Now we can leave. Leave this forsaken world. Go to this one now, I believe. Oh my goodness. Leave it's this one. Talk to this dude. Found the peace middle. Okay, take the loose. You? No, not you. You? No, not you. This guy, I think. Right? No. Okay, now. So, I'm pretty sure it's like the first guy here, then. Yeah, it is. Alright. Now, what do I... Alright. Wait, what do I have to do for this then? Alright. Alright. There we go. That was a pretty easy one, actually. Alright. Alright, now Mali Empire. I think that's this one. Oh no, this one, I guess. I don't know. Okay, no, this is not it. I went to this one earlier. This one. Gotta be. Alright, now. There we go, yay! I like how just climbing up houses is okay. Wow, really? What is this? Is this where I have to go? This dude. Piece of painting. Oh wow. This is gonna be hard. Not actually, like, I'm good with puzzles, but, like, you know what I mean, right? Like, I'm good, but I'm not. Like, saying, people have brains. Okay, there's one more. There. Oh, wait. I have gone on for too long. I'm gonna stop here. Sorry, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, but now we're back. It's a good thing this doesn't reset once, you know, you leave. That would really suck. Let's put there. This here. There we go. King Mufasa. Alright. The document is fine. Thank you. Now I'm good in here. That means gotta head on over here. Click that, and we should be fine. Go on in here. I have the declaration. Yay! Yay! Now I'm over here to finish the last two of them. I know that this one is like way in here. Ah, great. Here we go. I have the stone bowl. Alright. Hey, that's good. Now on to the last one. And done. You. Okay, well then. Okay, now go on over here, up here, up here, and you. I found your Saltarox. Yay. That honestly kind of confuses me. Alright, now. Now, here I go. Yeah. Yay. Now, let's go on in. Child of the future to make sure it did. Yay! Alright, let's go. Future machine in the midair. Alright. Wow. This is nice. Okay. Now I'm guessing that there's gonna be something that comes along here. Yep. Well then. Wow. I like how there's a fan on top that's just holding it down. And of course I fall all the way down. Alright. Honestly, this is kind of fun. That's over here that I have to go to. Yes. Not up here. All the way on the other side. Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright. Wow, well then, this place is complicated, honestly. Enter. No, I have to go up there. Really? Welcome home. I've been waiting for you. Take this golden medallion. You've earned it. Yeah. And that is where I'm gonna put it down for now. Explore more islands. Thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And peace over 18 screens. See you next time. And bye-bye.